us in the ghetto. That means he wants to work hard to get up out of here. That means he's testing us even more. That makes sense. It makes sense that if you're good in your heart, then you're closer to God. But if you're evil, then you're close to the devil. That makes sense. I see that every day. All that other spooky shit don't make sense. And I don't even believe, I'm not dissing this, but I don't believe in the brothers. I was in jail with them and having conversations.
Heavenly Father, hear a nigga down here. Before I go to sleep, tell me who do you believe in? You believe in
me because of God. You know, a lot of people, black, white, Mexican, young or old, fat or skinny, have a problem being true to themselves. They have a problem looking in the mirror and looking directly into their own soul. I can look directly into my face and find my soul.
A lot of people that are scared they gon' die. Couple of them thinking they'll be living in the sky. While I'm here living, man, I gotta ask why. What am I here for? I gotta figure out. Waste my life, no, I gotta make it count. If Christ is real, then what am I gonna do about? Everything in Luke 12, 15, out of 21, you really gotta go and check it out. Paul said if Christ ain't resurrected, we wasted our lives. Well, that implies that our life's built around Jesus being alive. Every day I live and trying to show the world why Christ is more than everything you'll ever try. Better than pretty women sitting and living to get a minute of any women, a minute you admire. It ain't no lie, we created for. Out of the dust, he made. Alexa said he saves us for. Jesus comes and he breaks us for. Magnify the Father, our Father was something lesser. He made us so we could bless him. Bless him. To the world we confess him, resurrect him. So I know I got life. Matter of fact, better man, I know I got Christ. You don't see his ways in my days and my nights. You can hit my brakes, you will stop my life. Man, I lost my rights, lost my life. Forget the money card to toss that ice. The cost is Christ. They can never offer me anything on the planet that will cost that price.
Christ, you're trying to figure out what to do with your life. You make a lot of money, hope you're doing it right. Because the money is God, you better steward it right and stay focused. You ain't got no ride, your life ain't wrapped up in what you drive. The clothes you wear, the job you work, the color of your skin, now you're Christian first. People get to living for a job, make a little money, start living for a car. Get my wife, a house, kids, and a dog. When they retire, they're living high on the hog. But guess what, they didn't ever really live it all. To live is Christ, and that's Paul, I recall. To die is gain, so for Christ we give it all. He's the treasure you can never find in them all. See your money, your singleness, marriage, talent, your time. They were lonely, you to show the world that Christ is divine. That's why it's Christ in my rhyme. That's why it's Christ all the time. See, my whole world is built around him. He's the life in my life.